Trump is trying to run the world's power. We all wish he was in the